What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So as you can see by the title of this video, we are decorating and deep cleaning my apartment to get ready for fall. Fall is my favorite season personally. I love everything about fall. I love that the weather starts to get cooler. I love hoodie season. I love pumpkin spice. I love the colors. I love everything about fall. I'm super excited for this video. So it is nighttime, as you can kind of probably tell because the lighting isn't great, but we are actually about to start deep cleaning so we can prepare to decorate tomorrow, because I want to get all of this done. We're going to start here, probably in the kitchen. I put these dishes away. We got to put all this stuff away. I got to clean this off. The table needs to be clean. The living room is okay. Just got to like wipe down the surfaces and all of that. This needs to be done. That's definitely something that needs to be done. And then the bedroom needs to be completely straightened up. As you can see, there's stuff everywhere. Yeah, yo, we just got our work cut out for us tonight. The bathroom needs to be straightened up. Stuff needs to just be kind of put away and all that. It's not terrible. It's not as bad as it could be, but it needs to be straightened up before I feel comfortable putting my decorations and stuff like that out, because I want it to be up to par. So we're gonna go ahead and get started with that. I'm gonna stop talking because I know y'all like, girl, just start cleaning. I got you. So it has been a minute. I wanted to finish decorating before Graham came home, but I didn't get a chance to. So I haven't done any decorating in like 6 days. I'm about to put these new sheets on my bed and change my duvet to my fall duvet. So this is my fall duvet. I freaking love this duvet, and John absolutely hates it so much. I love it. I think it's so cute. It looks so fall-esque. Is that a word? I just made that a word. Fall-esque. I have some fall pillows that I'm going to be putting on the bed as well. But we gotta get this done, y'all, because it is almost October 1st. The day that this video is posted is going to be October 1st. So I have to get this done before then, because I can't have my house not decorated for Halloween on October 1st. Like, October's only 30, 31 days. Like, I need my decorations to give me time to, like, resonate and marinate in it. Like, I need this to be up and running for the whole month. So I'm also going to be putting this in my bedroom, because I don't have any scent boosters in my bedroom. You know what? Let me go ahead and do that so I can be smelling the fall air while I do my bedroom. The Airwick Apple Cinnamon Medley. And I originally was going to put this in the living room, but now that Graham is here, I'm like, I'm going to put this in my bedroom because he's not allowed in my bedroom right now. And I don't want to be putting stuff that's going to like irritate him or is like not good for pets. They're really not even good for humans, but listen. Do this come with batteries? Because if this don't come with batteries, then we're gonna have a little problem. One diffuser, 3 refills, plus 3 AA batteries. But it says only to insert the batteries, and I don't see them. So maybe they already put them in. Oh. That smells good. And you can adjust how much you want to come out. So you can do, that's the most. And then you do that setting, and then gonna just put it on small for now. And it says that it runs in like 8 hour cycles and then it goes on standby until the next day. Like 8 hour cycles are like this. So, all right, y'all, so it's just gonna go right here for right now. I'll put the two refills underneath my kitchen sink with my Bath & Body Works refills. All right, y'all, so we're gonna go ahead and put these sheets on the bed and do our duvet real quick. I forgot to tell y'all too, I got me a pumpkin spice latte, the first hot one of the season, because we getting all the way into this decorating. So, cheers! Alright y'all, so my bedroom is pretty much done. I just have to vacuum real quick, but all my decorations are up and I wiped off my nightstand, so that is freaking completed finally. After this, I'm about to go and make me and Rylan some wings and fries for dinner because John's eating the leftover salmon that I made last night, but I've been craving like honey mustard wings. I don't know why, but nowhere sells good honey mustard wings. Like, they never sell just honey mustard. I don't know, maybe I'm craving Zaxby's spicy honey mustard, hot honey mustard or whatever, because them things be good. After that, we're gonna finally clean my bathroom because it's been a minute. It's been a little minute, I ain't gonna lie. So we're gonna do that and we're gonna do our Halloween decorations for the bathroom and then we're gonna be done. I can give y'all the apartment tour for the fall and all of that, and it's just gonna be cute. I can't wait for y'all to just see how everything came together. But real quick, let me show y'all, I changed my phone wallpaper to the spooky season and my watch. So we got the spooky season wallpapers. We real ready for Halloween, y'all. Oh, I can't wait. I gotta get started on my Halloween movie list for October. Like, go ahead and start planning for our pumpkin picking day and all of that. I'm doing a lot this October. Halloween's are done. Nobody else wanted to eat wings and fries with me, so I just made some for myself. I got to recreate the Zaxby's hot honey mustard. It's pretty similar, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie. You're gonna taste it. Y'all. So I'm about to eat, and we're gonna do this bathroom, y'all. Good morning, y'all. I was supposed to do my bathroom last night, but I fell asleep, you know. Y'all already know, I don't have to explain to y'all. Stuff happens, you know, I fell asleep. Rylan's at school, John actually just went to go pick her up, so this is the perfect time for me to just go ahead and at least get started before they get back. We got a lot of work to do. So let's get started. Oh, guys. So it is the next day. Tomorrow is officially October 1st. I am all done with my decorations. So I'm about to be giving you guys my fall apartment tour. And I apologize, y'all. I know I look crazy because I need a fill-in. I done took my wig off because it was just not. It was time. I took my nails off, y'all. I'm in desperate need of a glow-up. But we're going to ignore that. We're going to work on that later. So I'm super excited to show you guys my apartment and all the decorations. So without further ado, let's go. So when you come over here, we have on his nightstand my pumpkin candle. I changed out my Pampers for these like fall little cattails. Y'all can see I have my ghost pillow from Target right in the middle. He is front and center. He is the star of the show. And then I have my two pumpkins that I got last year on the sides. And then I also changed my duvet cover to this fluffy, all like fall winter style duvet cover with the matching pillows and stuff. So I do have all my pillows layered. And then you come over to my nightstand and I have my maple pumpkin butter candle from Michael's. And my mushroom that I got in my shopping vlog from HomeSense, I think. And then I didn't change the Pampers, but I just thought it flowed well with the colors. So we left those there. Oh, and I almost forgot my little apple cinnamon scent booster for my room. So as you can see, it sprays out every now and then. But that's like the only decoration I have on this side. It's not even really a decoration, it's just a smell. Alright y'all, we're gonna go to the bathroom next. Got the shower curtain here, which I don't really care for the shower curtain. Rylan actually picked this out. So, you know, I had to get it because she picked it out. Have our boo mat. And I found my slippers, so I'm already in the spirit. Over here we have my Pampers that I replaced my eucalyptus plant with. And then I have my jack-o'-lantern with the apple cinnamon candle in it. And then that's just the lid for the candle. I'm gonna move that. I was trying to see if I could leave it there, see if it will hide, but it's kind of sticking out. Then we have this towel. That's it for the bathroom, actually. Oh, and my pumpkin spice freaking... what is this? Hand soap. You see how cute it just flows? Like if I was to take a picture, all the Halloween stuff is right in the background. It's just so freaking cute. The only thing you can't see is the mat, of course, because that's down here, but it's so cute. All right, when you first walk in, here's my entryway, and it has my flannel and football candle right here with my, I don't know what this is supposed to be. What kind of tree is this? Well, I don't know. It's just a tree. So we have our like black aesthetic right here. It's only this in my kitchen. That's literally it. It just says fall, sweet fall, and then the plaid. All right, y'all. So into the living room. On my table, all I have is this runner, which I'm going to put my vase there and probably get like a bouquet of plants to put there. Because I have my other candle that was in my bedroom there, but I didn't like it because it just looks stupid. And if y'all hear noise, Graham is here chewing on his kennel. Stop. Hey, Graham, good boy. And Ryland's toys are all up there. I'm sorry, I can't stage a fake like living space because I have kids and a dog. Well, a child and a dog. So when you come to my couch, I have all my pillows lined up. And then on the table here, we have this faux bouquet with this pumpkin candle. This is warm cider and cinnamon scented. And then my little pumpkin fillers. Plus, I found my spooky mug. I pulled that out from the cabinet. So then this is like the main attraction. This is my bookshelves. So I have my leaves up there. And then I did that last year, but what's new are the vases. And then I just rearranged all my pumpkins around here. This is also new. It's a light up. These signs are new too. So this one says fall, sweet fall. And this one says fallen leaves, bonfires, cozy sweaters, hayrides, pumpkins, friends, family, blessings. These were here last year though. But they were the only things that were up here. I don't think I had nothing else up here. Same pumpkin lights. And then I just have my little pumpkins all spread apart here. I'm just gonna go ahead and put this at October 1st because I know I'm gonna forget tomorrow. So we're gonna do that. There we go. Boom. Then on this side, I got my little velvet pumpkin candle and all that good stuff just spread out. And then these lights caught on, y'all. I'ma just go ahead and turn them on so y'all can see. But I'ma show y'all again when it gets dark because it's not noticeable. There you go. Voila. Thank you. guys, so that is pretty much it for this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and make sure you guys subscribe to my channel for future content, because I have a lot of fall content coming up for October. So make sure you subscribe, because you don't want to miss it. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.